But throughout the game, he gets these things. These are tails. Every time he picks them up, he gains an ability. He picks up the tail. The character will actually gain a tail. So right now he has one. When he picks this up, he will have a second one. So right now he should have a second tail on him right now. We're going for a like Japanese style type theme. This is just a stand-in for our enemy. This is the attack that we have for the flame. This does like a flamethrower out his mouth. As you saw before, he also has like a bite attack. The bosses that we do have in, we kind of would like to have a character mesh made for them. We can't really get any of the dummy enemies like I showed you, like the minions and stuff like that. It really don't have time to do all of those, so we understand. Like to get the bosses done though, I think. They have to. Real quick, so the video's not as long. So, see me taking shortcuts through this. I'm just trying to hurry up for you guys. Didn't show you before, but these are the collectibles that we get, yellow balls. This is just a key. Place like it fell apart. Harry will have a third tail right there. Because he's got the lightning. This is just a sign saying what to do. This is the lightning strike. Some more dummy enemies to practice the attack. Mechanic showcasing in the last level. Another mechanic showcasing in the last level. New area, lightning area. This is a sign telling about how you can jump on these trees. This tree I kind of needed a mesh for to make it look better. They're supposed to jump on these. Shoots them in the air. I would like this to kind of be like a more of a cloud thing instead of a round oval thing. Now, I'm going to show you what I've got this level. That way is a bunch of the trees and stuff. I'll show you when I get up higher. Past those trees, you spot now, which you can see over. Head fix that sound, ignore the sound. Don't hit. That stone tail lets you turn to stone. These are just little points that we're supposed to fix, you know, like fixing the rift, and you go through. All right, Stone Town. Stone. Can't hurt you while you are stone, stuff like that. That's an NPC that gives us tips and stuff. We're actually hoping that we could have one, like a little small Kodama, like off of Neo. I don't know if you guys have seen. Kind of want something like that. Small and kind of traveled around, but that when he came, these little signs and stuff, or an NPC pop up box player. her tail. Get a water attack. Oh yeah, I hit the water vessel too. Haha. Yeah, you fill up that vessel and it opens up this thing. If you strike it with fire, it pops up fire. Strike this with lightning. In here, I placed that little thing over there. That's just a prop, like a like we kind of need a statue for Japanese statues and stuff. So I just kind of put it in there. These are the new enemies that are introduced in this level. They're affinity enemies. They can only be killed by a certain type of attack. Like he's fire, so I can use water to kill him. He's water, so I can use electricity. Easy. The other one takes the stone attack to kill him. Tell you how to use your attack. Pass these guys that way. There's another NPC giving them a hint to use a certain type of affinity for them. You don't certain attacks for certain. Maybe guys have time. We can something that like swirled around him, like fire that swirled around the fire guys and water that swirled water guys. That would lightning. I said I fixed that, but not this version apparently. For the ruined door, that's up next, somewhere else. Show you this real quick so that way you know why it's here. supposed to be like a little well. It's like dried up and they can break through that doesn't open up. This is one of the bosses I was talking about. One of the teammates did a great job on this enemy and really kind of wanted to showcase it with something good. There's the target lock on. It's just a green arrow. I didn't show you that. I will show you. I get something smaller. That way you kind of understand what it's for. To this guy real shoot at. Hey, I got the Shadow Warp tail. Now I have. Oh. Okay, so now I have the Shadow Warp tail. This is the Eclipse. This is supposed to be like a little shootout knife thing. It's like a little ancient little weapon that they found here. Make it look a little better on the pickup and whenever it shoots out, something better too. The wall that is destroyed by the eclipse material. It's a weapon. All right. Two other enemy stuff that have a certain affinity that has to Eclipse called Ruin. See, it can only be destroyed by that. It's really highly resistant to other attacks other than show you guys that, sorry. Blocking volume. Hi. Time for the time tail. Time tail just slows time around you while the player is still at regular speed. Currently, we don't have any effects for it. All we have is a sound. Then you see everybody kind of walking slowly. Yeah, here, I'll show you. Gonna go the faster way, sorry. Little building, kind of like a shrine that you gotta go in. Those fall really, really fast if you don't use the time ability. Way over there that has like. Yeah, but some bars up there and stuff. I'll show you what. like a warp tunnel. So the shadow warp in combination with this, and you can teleport. So this right here is a lava platform to where if you try and move so you can see it. So you could use the water ability on it, and it will make it safe. If you jump on it, you'll get hurt. That kind of like, but you can jump on it and save. Yeah. Right. Well, thank you. Fireballs. Okay, so if I go back, it's up showing you the last one where I was before, but it takes you a different way. Show you. See, it takes you this way. I work there like that, so I have to switch to the fire. It happened. Hard about. Tell when I hit it because it goes yellow. It's like really tall. Yep, you die. All right, mastery level, and then we have the boss fight. That's it. To get a much higher up look, or I get up higher, kind of look around this room, guys. That way you can see this area, this entire area. Oh, I hit this. Okay. pretty much like a dungeon. Kind of made it look like he was trying to like get into the general's castle, to infiltrate and get a tail that he had taken. And yeah, basically he's going through the information system, stuff like that right now, taking his. But wanted to. Gotcha. I kind of got it whenever I killed him. I was already at the spot, but it gives you an upgrade tail right here. When this little purify thing pops up, it's just it's another fox tail that pops up. I'm so sorry. It just kind of went real quick on it. So, anyways, here we go. There's supposed to be a tail right there, so he will get another tail right there, and that'll be like, he should have eight tails total right now. All right, anyways, here we go. Demon King. This is supposed to be the Demon King fight right here. Oh yeah, before I do this, I have to show you this. I'm so sorry, I'm not trying to waste your time. I didn't get to show you what the target lock-on looks like, so let me show you real quick. Up. I'm so sorry. Okay, so you hit tab, it gets a target. That's what it looks like right now. It's just a green arrow. So just to let you guys know. Just go right in here and try to use the stone ability again. We're fixing this bug right now. It's not supposed to kill him this fast, but it does. Thought it was equal. Bye, clown. See, there we go. After you beat him, this is what happens. Kind of wanted another tail that pops up when he dies, to get the divine tail. But other than that, it's just the credits. You can play the level again and then just the main. So, all right, guys, I appreciate it. Thank you guys so much for your time.